What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be playing some more Universe Sims. Jump right into it. Oh, so someone wants to be leader. Interesting, interesting. Okay. Yes, I'll do you. You seem very good. All right. Stone Refiner, he is complete. Very good. Let's check at our town hall. I can probably up this a little more so people do more work. Alright, we're getting close to medieval. We're almost there. I think by next episode, I think we'll be in medieval. I think we'll get there. At least I will try to. It just all depends. That's all. But anyways, I don't think we got schools down yet. No. I mean, we got one, but I don't think that is good enough. I will pick a new mayor, government. Nugget would believe in me.
That nugget looks remarkably unqualified. But then again, so do you.
It'd be funny if that was just the same nugget. I think it is. Very nice. Okay, so well, we have like 83 people, so maybe I'll build well. Very good. Electricity, batteries, very good. This is where we get medieval. Okay. Bunker, interesting. Okay. A little there. There we go, and just hide it a little bit. Where do I put this then? What about this? Are you gonna let me take it? Let's see. Oh no, that's not good. Oops, can I? Let's see. Boom. Well, actually, we need these. Yeah, we're doing very good, but we're so close to medieval. And then we move along to modern age, which I am very interested in getting. I don't think they have anything else yet. They don't have any new content yet. Nothing new, unfortunately. But there's supposed to be a new update in like a few weeks, so in a few weeks I will make a new video. Well, I'll make it during the weeks. I'm just hoping, well, I'm not gonna have to restart, but I'll do it off camera, so, you know, I don't bore you guys out, because it would be very, boring. I'll just go through all the trouble. It's fine by me. But we will see next week, I think it is.
Oh, I like this research stuff, creator. How about next we make something dangerous and fun?
Oh, that's interesting. Look, it is levitating off the ground. Well, it is just early access, so I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, electricity. But yeah, I will go through all the trouble just to get back where we were. Which I'm hoping it'll be medieval. I'm just hoping. Maybe modern. Maybe modern. Who knows? I mean, this is kind of cool. You can see inside their house. It's pretty cool. Very cool. It's a nice little touch they put into the game. And that's what I want. And beautiful. You know what? I think people are working too much. Can you go away, please? I don't care. I just wanna down this a little bit. I think 20 should do. You know what? I'll do half. 15. That's what I usually do. And I think we can advance these huts. I wanna build another school because we need them so my people aren't dumb. Hoping the next update they add is when you go to medieval. Sadly, they don't have like any horses. I'm hoping they'll add that, like some type of animal. You know, kind of like, I don't know, what do you call it, like a carriage? Yeah, I think that's what it's called. But, anyways, because only modern, they get cars. But I like the update. They had roads. It's pretty cool. And the new update is the reservoirs. The newest one. Mm-hmm. I like that. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to lie. There's not much you can expect. It's only really access. Still, I would like to see some more stuff. I wonder if they will add it. Who knows? But let's focus on the game. Sorry, me blabbering over.
it's both a blessing and a curse.
Ooh, our new hospital has been upgraded. Our new one, but still nice to see them building stuff. That we need. Very nice. Ooh, fancy. At least they are getting a little more bigger. They are advancing. Oh yeah, I gotta do the mission first. I'm gonna go for wind energy because I tried this and it's not great. You don't get much power from it. So I think I'm gonna go for wind energy and then go here. I might go for solar, I don't know. It's right here. These two right here. I don't know. But we will see. Cutting down trees. Well, I think you guys need a little more. Please don't be afraid of that. Good, very good. Get some belief back and stuff. Let me cut these good. You guys can cut these trees back down. Oh, wait, how down is it? Jeez. Getting close to 100, that's not good. What do you did though? Oh, someone died. Oh, we got 81. Interesting. So we do have some. That's good. Oh, great. Residence home. Hoping they'll add it so you can build your own residence home. That would be pretty cool. You know, you could build it, you know, how you want. Because sometimes they don't place it, you know, in space. Like, this is some space right here. See? I think so. Oh, wait, no, it's not. I forgot. They don't build near... they only build near the roads. I'm gonna build some, like, parks there, I guess. But my point is, you know... I'm hoping they'll add that so you can build them where you want. Because that would be very interesting. But anyways... Tower is damaged. I don't think they have... No... Got belief. Very nice. Oh, we got another school up, very good. We need people educated. So when I upgrade stuff, it won't be all for nothing. Very nice. Broken bones, so... I can solve that problem, my friend. Where are you? Where are you, my friend? There you go. There we go. Oh. Wow, I can solve that. See, look at that belief go up.
It's getting a bit chilly in here. Winter is coming, Creator.
Yeah, we're doing okay, though. Sort of. Not really great, but... I thought I built another well. As Is that going down? Or is it going up? Oh. I get to 20 now. 20, I said. And I'll up it by 1. Oh, I'll up it by 2. Interesting. Alright. Very nice. Yes. I like to do half because I think when you go all the way up, this won't go up. So. Just the way that I do that. Alright, I'm officially all out of time, so thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.